Prime Minister Stephen Harper took a moment to condemn the attacks in Paris at an unrelated announcement in Delta yesterday.
A trio of hooded men struck at some of our most cherished democratic principles: freedom of expression, freedom of the press. They assaulted democracy everywhere. Yesterday, hundreds of thousands of people around the world, in city and in cities across this country, openly demonstrated that we will not be intimidated by jihadist terrorists.